Thousands of people descended upon the Virginia state capitol in Richmond today for a rally in opposition against controversial proposed gun legislation. The rally in Richmond drew Second Amendment supporters from across Virginia and beyond who wanted to lend their voices to others in opposition to the gun laws, which, if passed, could restrict gun ownership and purchases, and even disarm those considered to be threats to themselves or others. About 100 people from Wise County took part in the rally. They left Norton late Sunday night and made the trip to Richmond. Wise County Commonwealth Attorney Chuck Slimp, who helped send off the folks from Wise County, said the proposed gun laws are dangerous and could take away rights guaranteed by the United States Constitution.
One of the founding principles of our country is that tyranny begins when you disarm law-abiding citizens. That's the first act of tyranny. If you look at history, you look at all these different regimes over history, that's how it began. And so what concerns me are these efforts, these specific efforts in Richmond to do just that. And they're unabashed, unashamed in their efforts. So that's part of why I believe there's such an outcry out there. I believe that a lot of what's being proposed is unconstitutional and a violation of the Second Amendment and other, and Virginia's Constitution as well. So I'm not as concerned about the practical implication, because I believe that a lot of these proposals will be deemed unconstitutional.
Three pieces of gun legislation has already passed the Virginia Senate. They include limiting the purchases of handguns to one per month, mandating universal background checks in gun purchases, and allowing local governments to ban firearms in public parks and buildings. Those bills will move on to the Virginia House of Representatives for approval.